And I tell you, men, this railroad means progress and civilization. We can't stop progress because it interferes with any individual group of people, whether they be white-skinned or red.
Those are true words. We've said about enough from those redskins.
Sit down, Martin. We're not calling names at this meeting or quarreling either. We must control our tempers.
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to say a word on the Indian side.
Order! Gentlemen, please. You will all be given a chance to speak, but we must have order.
Oh, get that trick light on. I nearly broke my neck.
Why don't you look where you're going?
Door's locked.
Well, break it in.
Well, bring that light over here. Give me that light. On the same.
Can you pry those tumblers off, Curly?
No, the other way's better. Give me the stuff.
I'm not taking sides in this powwow, but I want to make a proposal. Suppose, Winton, that you agree to continue with your surveying, but not to lay rails until the Indians have had time to put their case before the government.
That's fair enough. I've got plenty of work ahead.
What do you say, Flying Cloud?
The Indian cannot agree. Great Totem come to his people and say, Indian must stop Iron Horse or die.
But Chief, Sergeant McLean told you that was a false totem. He said he'd prove it.
Where is Sergeant McLean? Why he not here?
He speak falsely. He no come.
Listen, all of you. I am the Great Totem. Come to advise my people.
Sit down, all of you.
Speak to me, Great Totem.
Hark unto me, red men and white, for I speak true words.
The Great Totem, speak!
Hey, Brady, come here and help me.
Black Bear, your words to me were false. White man prove your totem no good.
That red coat will ruin us. Keep quiet.
You see, Chief, I speak truly. That devilish device was contrived by white men to fool the Indians and make them attack. Those men are your real enemies, not Flying Cloud and his Indians.
The Red Coat has proved his words. I will accept Blake's plan for peace.
You see, folks, the meeting has accomplished its purpose. It remains now only to work out the details.
I'm going over to headquarters for a tunic and a hat. Keep your eye on things.
All right, it's all set. Now get in the other room while I cover it up. I used plenty. Oh, douse that light, will you?
I'm just looking around to see if there's anything here I want special.
Oh, shut up. Cover, she's going.
What's holding it up?
The fuse, of course.
Show's over, boys. Get back in the room.
Yeah, but
get back, I tell you. Drop those guns.
Thank you. Ransom's plans have worked. Will his success continue? See The Masked Mountie, the next thrilling chapter of Perils of the Royal Mounted, at this theater next week.